We got some breaking news in the NFL.
We have breaking news. Breaking news for you on this show. And we do. Saquon Barkley did not get long term money.
And it seems as though Saquon Barkley listened to it, because breaking news coming into Good Morning Football right now is that the Giants and Saquon Barkley have agreed to terms, the running back returning to the New York Giants.
Barkley. Nice cut. There he goes. Saquon to the end zone. Touchdown, Giants.
Jones will dump it off for Barkley, who gets away from Morrow, tries to make it a highlight, gets a block from Jones, first down, Saquon!
Yeah, look, this is the city of money and pounds, anything you do is gonna come with a challenge, every bitch you fuck gonna come with a balance, any shooter with me is coming to sound, and you niggas better pick a side, you niggas side hop, up to the rhythm or not, but you come into the city, it's my option. Fly shopping. Yeah. This is where the bitches gonna watch pockets. Yeah. When I'm on TV, I gotta look good, cause I know the whole block watcher. We chill with the ops, we is not vibing. If I see him in person, we Fox following. Get a police as long as we not stopping.
Get a police as long as we not stopping.
This is the town of the big drip. Smooth talk. Millie rock. Shmoney dance. Woo walk. You will not survive being too soft. No. Been a long time, we took a new law. No. Shoot a shoe until we got a new course. No. If we stopped, then we let it cool off. No.
What's up, y'all? I just want to give a big thanks to everyone who subscribed or not. That last video gave me 50 subscribers. I am more than blessed to ever witness that happen. But thank y'all. I appreciate y'all. Big announcement, I'm going live. The Giants-Lions preseason opener. You know, it's not a big deal, but Giants football is Giants football. We gotta make the best of it. I'm not making 4 months without watching Giants football ever again. I'm going to try not to, at least. So that's why you got to take every game seriously, you know, because offseason sucks. But thank y'all for everything. I'm probably going to go live for more games if all goes well. But see you guys. See you in the next live or video.